Hi guys. So I want to share another story with you today. Today I want to talk about Teresa Giudice, or if you're Italian, Giudice. She's back in the media, people. I thought since the season was over, I'd get a couple months break from the Real Housewives of New Jersey, but no such luck. There are rumors going around that Carolyn Manzo and Jacqueline Laredo will be back on the show. I ignored these rumors at first because, to tell the truth, I don't want these people back on the show. And I'm not the only one. Take a listen to what Teresa had to say during her interview.
Mommy, whatever, bring it on. I could give two if they come back or they don't. Do I want to reconcile being friends with them again? No. They're both evil people, and I really don't want anything to do with evil people. I don't. But if I have to give them a piece of my mind, I will. They're just nasty people. Like the stuff that Caroline said about me. It's like, for what? I've never done anything to her, you know? And like, you know, her jumping on the bandwagon with my family, trying to be all buddy-buddy with them. And it's just like, what are you trying to prove? And now she doesn't even talk to them anymore. So it's just like, she just did it for the show. And it's, you know, she's just, you know, money-hungry bitch. Can I say bitch?
Wow. And I really think she meant it, people. Like, this is intense. Like, these women do not get along. I mean, it's intense. So much so, I can't take that kind of intensity. I want the kind of intensity that Rosie has. You know, the Waikilis, that they have an argument and all is forgiven at the end of the season. I don't like this whole Carolyn Manzo, Jacqueline Laredo mob kind of mentality. Now, I know allegedly Al's father was in the mob, you know, and he was also found murdered in his trunk, mob style. This is too much. Like, I'm not ready to do the whole Godfather thing. I want my Real Housewives to be just that, a friendly, mindless show. But Carolyn and Jacqueline bring serious anger to the show. It's insane. But you know, Teresa did mention something in her interview. She said they probably want back on the show for money. Well, you know what? She really has a point here. You know, Carolyn Manzo is supposedly, allegedly in debt $800,000. I mean, she owes everybody from back taxes, $13,000 to accounting firms, $6,000 to an elevator company, $100,000 in estate taxes. These people, that's my definition of debt. And you know, a lot of times people on television pretend like they have more money than they really have. And just because you are associated with the mob does not mean you can't go broke. I hear that the Brownstone, their party, this is like a party convention place that you can rent out. I hear it's falling apart. This is the rumors, people. This is the rumors. Like, it's falling apart because they are running out of money. I mean, it's just one thing after another with the Manzos. Al is even being sued at the current time for discrimination. I mean, maybe Teresa has a point. She said that both of them want back on the show for money. Well, you know, $200,000, you know, I would want back on the show, but she's not the only one. They're saying that Jacqueline Laredo's back broke again. You know, she got in trouble for, she filed bankruptcy and she didn't claim everything in the bankruptcy. Somehow the numbers didn't add up. They weren't put in the bankruptcy claim. All of a sudden, she gets a judgment on her hands for $1 million. And she's going into default and paying back that $1 million, which means she keeps getting resued. It's really crazy. So, you know, these women already despise each other. And it's been so long, I forgot what the original argument was about. I had to go look it up again. Now, according to the rumors, these two are not getting along, Carolyn and Teresa, because Teresa says, allegedly, that Carolyn is controlling and she can give advice, and but she can't take it. And when you do something she doesn't like, she turns on you and she holds a grudge forever. That's the rumor. You know, maybe this rumor's true. You know, she still hasn't talked to Dina, her blood sister. But you know, I think there's more to this. So I kept researching, and it seems like there is more. Seems like the bottom line is, allegedly, these two women have fell out over endorsement deals, aka money. You know, the root of all evil. This is really what I believe is going on. No one spends decades hating each other because someone's so controlling. You would just stay away from that person. But if you guys are feuding over money and one wishes bad for the other one and one wants to have more money than the other one, this seems to be fit my definition better of these two falling out. But you know, nevertheless, they still have these crazy, insane arguments that go on and on and on for decades. It's almost too much. I like soft, little, lighthearted problems. You know, we don't watch Real Housewives for, you know, to be watching, like, I don't know, some mob movie. We want friendly, you know, everyday lifestyle kind of things. Me personally, I think they should bring back the Waikilis. I love Rosie. Rosie has a problem. It's solved by the end of the season. She's all about making up. I like this family. You know, they're not pretending. They don't have these grand houses, you know, that they can't afford. It's okay to have nice houses if you can afford it. But, you know, we don't want all these people on the show that, you know, keep going into bankruptcy. You know, like Marge and Margaret and Jacqueline. It's too much. So, you know, I'm with Teresa on this one. I hope that, you know, Bravo has to do a better job of bringing in drama, but not dead in the back of your trunk kind of drama, you know, so to speak. Anyway, I'll keep you posted on if this rumor is true. Me personally, I hope not. Let me know in the comments section. Are you pleased to hear that Carolyn and Jacqueline might be back? And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and that notification button for more series like these. Until next time, talk to you then. Bye.